There is some good news for drivers on this Friday night. Gas prices continue to drop. We found some stations in Madison with unleaded gas posted below $3 a gallon. Wisconsin AAA says the average price for gas in the state is $3.06, and that's much lower than the national average of $3.45. AAA says the average price in Wisconsin has dropped almost 60 cents in the past month.